Hey guys, welcome to something that I have thought of doing recently. Not for a while, but recently. So, I watched SML The Sixth Ring. So, the main reason why I'm making this video is because my reaction was trash. So, if I did actually upload my reaction video, it would have just me sitting there like, like, you know, just like that. It would have just been that. Because that really what... I was like super bored with this one. This one was really boring for me. And it's mainly due to the fact of just what the plot is. The plot for this episode is just your standard Black Yoshi steals something. Other than this time, it's just he steals Tom Brady's ring. And that is one thing that kind of ticked me off that this was not going to be a good video. Is because I'm not really a big sports guy. I think when SML makes sports references in his videos, it's not really great for, well, from my perspective, because I'm not a sports guy. I don't really like sports, and when there's a reference to football or soccer or basketball, I'm just like drawing a blank. I don't understand it. I'm like, oh, it's just some stupid sports joke. I guess it's excusable because, you know, like, I feel like these videos aren't targeted toward me, but at the same time, I feel like Logan's targeted audience won't get those jokes either, unless maybe some of them do. I mean, there are definitely kids who enjoy sports, but I don't think there are kids who are really big into like, oh, the teams and mocking players, like that sort of thing. But other than the whole sports thing, which doesn't really matter, because it actually doesn't play that big of a part in this video other than like near the end. So yeah, it's basically just another episode where like Black Yoshi steals something. And honestly, this was so predictable and just not creative. Because the episode just takes the route that you expect, where Black Yoshi just doesn't want to give up the ring and wants Tom Brady to actually pay for it. And honestly, the jokes that ensue from this whole conflict are not really funny either. The whole letter A thing is very predictable and, you know, it's just not funny. Like, get it? Instead of writing a note or a letter, he's writing the letter A. Like, you know, you see that coming. It's just not really clever. But anyways, back to the plot. So he basically just won't give up the ring. So he throws the ring outside of the window and then Jeffy swallows it. Now, this bit I actually did not expect. I think Jeffy in this episode feels shoehorned in and just comes out of nowhere, but still, it's interesting. I was not expecting that. So yeah, I think they could go a different route, but they don't. They just go the classic route, like, oh, he has to poop it out. And then he flushes it down and, yeah, you know, madness ensues. And then after that, the episode just ends, you know, Brooklyn goes through the sewer, he gets the ring, and, you know, nothing is learned. I mean, I will say that at least they make fun of the fact that, you know, Black Yoshi doesn't learn anything, but it just feels so annoying because you know that's going to happen. You know that Black Yoshi won't learn. And I think that is another thing that really annoys me about this episode. Why does Mario let Black Yoshi write the letter and try and get him to write the letter when in reality, he knows that he's not going to learn anything? Like, Mario should have just written the letter himself and just try and get the ring from Black Yoshi himself and then give it back to Tom Brady and then see what Tom Brady does there. That would have been interesting rather than this whole debacle. Honestly, Mario just comes off as a lazy asshole who doesn't want to do anything because, you know, he's lazy. I mean, I get that he wants Black Yoshi to learn a lesson, but it's really stupid because we know, the audience knows, that they're not going to learn a lesson because there's no canon in any of these videos. So why don't the characters know that? They should know that too. I wish they did because it would make episodes so much, you know, less boring and more interesting. I think this video could have been better if, as I said earlier, Mario actually tries to retrieve the ring from Black Yoshi and then actually gives it to Tom Brady and then see what Tom Brady does. You know, maybe like some cool thing. I don't know. I feel like there was some limitations though on that. But like, again, or they could have done something where Tom Brady gives him nothing and that's the gag. Like, they could have done something like that. Just something original. Because this clearly was just a Black Yoshi video. Because my reaction to the last video, where Jeffy turning into a sheep, I said that that was just a classic Jeffy turns into something video, but the twist was that Jeffy, you know, it doesn't actually turn into anything. And I said that was bad. Honestly, that actually wasn't that bad. I can see why people like it. That video mainly hinges on its jokes, and for me, the jokes didn't land in that episode, but I could understand that some people might find the jokes funny and also might find the twist interesting. So yeah, I might actually bring that up a few notches, even though I said in the video that it was 2 out of 10, but I might bring it up. Because honestly, if I were to rank this video, I'd rank it a 2 out of 10 as well. This one was really bad. Honestly, because there were barely any jokes in this video. So even if people did find the jokes funny, I feel like there was not enough of them to hold the episode together. But anyways, those are my thoughts on the SML video. What did you guys think of the SML video? Leave that down in the comments down below. And also, this is my opinion. So if you disagree with, you know, my thoughts, that's totally fine. I disagree with a lot of people. But yeah, anyways, guys, enjoy the like and subscribe to my channel. See you next one. Bye.